guys. So I know you guys are wondering who the hell is this on your video, but you know when you get that new hair and you feel brand new and you just want to come and you just want to, you know, show off and them something there. But that's, what's the point that I'm making? I had a point. So the point is, wigs are cool, and sometimes even though you know it's cool to wear your natural hair, I love your natural hair all the time, like sometimes you get stressed out, sometimes you just need to just kind of like switch it up on people, have people wondering like who is that, you know. So that's why I just love wigs. I love a really good wig, a really realistic wig. So this video essentially is just me talking to you guys or telling you guys my top 5 reasons why I love wigs and why you should love wigs too, and why I need more wigs and why you guys need more wigs too. So let's get started. So the first reason why I love wigs and why you guys should love wigs too is because wigs are really good for protective styling. So when it comes on to just taking a break from your hair, just leaving your hair alone so that it can grow and everything, wigs are perfect for that. Mainly because you don't have to leave your hair out, your hair isn't exposed to the elements, you can moisturize your hair underneath the wig, you can oil your hair underneath the wig, you get to take the wig off every single night, so your hair doesn't have a reason to be dry or damaged. You definitely just can take care of it and you can like cane row it and underneath the wig, and trust me, like your hair is protected for as long as you want it protected. So I think that's a really good reason why you should love wigs. So the second reason why I love wigs is because you're able to switch it up in a second. So sometimes you have a really bad hair day, or you just want a new look, maybe you want an afro, maybe you want some long Brazilian Remy, you know, maybe you want whatever it is that you want, you're able to switch up your look. So you can always have people guessing, or not even about people, you're just able to just do different looks, which is really cool, because sometimes your natural hair gets annoying. So just to be able to switch it up and try out something different is a pretty cool reason. Who's messaging? It's a pretty cool reason why you should love wigs too. So the third reason why you should love wigs is because wigs are very easy and quick. So if you're natural, you know that some days you wake up, your hair is, it's very stressful, either you have to rewash your hair, you have to do something to it so that it ends up looking good, right? But with a wig you can dry it on very easy, very quick, and spray some water depending on the type of wig that you have, and you can just keep it moving. So that's why I love a good wig. So the fourth reason why I love wigs is because wigs are actually less damaging if done properly, less damaging than sewings, braids, and gluing weave and stuff like that. So just being able to like pull the wig on and off really easily, you don't have to put any damaging glue in your hair, you don't have to sew the hair, you don't have to braid the hair, you're able to moisturize your hair. It's just a way healthier option than everything else. So if you're all about healthy hair, then definitely a wig is a really good option to think about. So yeah. So the final reason why I love wigs is because wigs help you to have split personalities. So you have your bougie wig, you have your afro wig, you have your little nice meek and mild wig. Trust me, when you have a new wig, you have a new hair, you just feel like a different person. You can't stop playing in your hair, you can't stop smoothing the hair down, your makeup is on fleek, like everything is just different. So I love to just switch it up, and it just helps me to feel, you know, just a little, just to put a little bit of difference in your life. So that's one of the reasons why I love wigs. So that's it for the video, guys. Hope that you guys enjoyed the video. I hope that you guys think about getting a wig, or you found the video amusing or whatever. Of course, please like and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye, guys.